This thermostat can run off of battery power, but when a C-wire is available, we recommend connecting it and using the batteries as a backup source of power. To replace batteries, set the system to off. Remove the thermostat from the wall and install the batteries. The batteries can be found on the back of the thermostat near the top. Removing the thermostat from its base may require some extra force. After replacing the batteries, simply reattach the faceplate to the wall.